Well, Hamilton fans forced to evacuate the Safe Credit Union Performing Arts Center this afternoon due to a fire alarm. It happened about 10 minutes after the play was scheduled to start. Fire crews investigated but did not find a fire. People were allowed back inside and the show went on.